This video will show you how to create optimized routes using Mapline. So the first step is to click here on the Add button and then select Routes. Once here, you'll be shown two different options. So these are the two ways you can create a route. One is by using the pins that you already have on the map, and the other is by clicking on specific points within the map. So we're going to do the first one. So click Next. And then all we're going to do is we're going to draw a polygon around the pins that we want to include. And then to close the polygon, we'll click on the first point that we drew and then select Next. Now for a starting point, we have three different options. We can click on a specific marker within the route or outside of the route, it doesn't matter. We can click on a specific place within the map, or we can just type in an address. So I'm going to click here on this pin and then click Next. Now for the ending point, we have those same three options, or we can just skip the ending point altogether. And what Mapline will do is it will have your ending point be the furthest location within the route away from this starting point. So we'll click on Skip, and then we have the option to add a route name. So I'll type in Route 1. And then if we want to change the style, we click here, and it gives us the options of color, opacity, and weight. We'll leave those how we have them. Click OK, and then click Done. And there you go. Look at that. We've got a nice, perfect, optimized route. Now, if we want to see more details about it, we just click here on the line, and then you'll notice a menu pops up. And if you notice as well, as you move your mouse down the specific steps, the little car will continue to move along the route, showing you the point that all these steps are within the route. And then if you want to, you can click here on this print button, and that will give you a PDF version of all the steps for this route. Now, I mentioned there were two different ways, so to do the other way, we will again click Add and then click Routes. Now this time we're going to click New Points and then select Next. And in order to draw the route on this, we're going to first change the style so we don't confuse it with our other route and click OK. And then every time I click on the map, it's going to have that be a stop point within my route. So as I click, you'll notice that Mapline is already starting to draw the route on the map. And every time I click, again, it's just making a stop point. And I can do this as often as I need to. And when I'm done, I just click Done. Simple, huh? And again, if I want to see the steps of that route, all I do is I click here on the route, and it will show me all the information. And if I need to, again, I can click here on this print button, and it will allow me to print that as a PDF version. And that's how easy it is to create optimized routes using Mapline.